Welcome back. Today we're going to be doing like our own three-point shooting contest. It's going to be 23 shots, seven different spots. Each spot, three shots, so 3-3. One, these are the bonus shots, 4-3 shots. And you can pick anywhere your money ball is, your money ball rack, and those are worth two. So our money rack is going to be the top of the key. So these three shots right here will be worth 2 points. 23 total shots. Ben's up.
Money rack, far corner.
All right, his is the last rack.
Ace to score the beat.
Ace to score the beat. Go.
Boom, two. Last one. Four. Five.
One more.
Woo!
Roll takes the lead with nine.
I can't remember where my hot spot is. I think it's over here. We'll go right wing hot spot.
Thank you.
All right, guys. So we're doing three rounds. We're going round two. Luke's up again.
I'm gonna go
winner first round.
Yeah, Ben, winner first round with 9 points.
I'll go right wing money rack.
All right.
Flight reacts.
Dude, flight reacts. Everyone, tag flight reacts in the comments. 1v1 right here. He's calling.
I want a 3-point contest.
3-point contest. In fact, all of us challenge flight reacts to a 3-point contest, and I think we'll all win. All right. Ben, where's your money rack?
I'm keeping it the same. I know. I'm going for it.
All right, far corner, right corner. Champ, status. Can he beat it? Can he beat it? Sevens.
Sevens are right now.
10 worst performance of all time. That's horrible.
All right, I'm up. All right, my money rack.
I'm trying the right corner.
Got the corner money rack. That's five. That's five. Seven. Nine. Winner round two.
Round two winner. So then that's against me and Ben, I guess, right?
Yeah, okay, we'll do that.
All right, you start. I have a higher score.
Where's the money rack?
So let's just go round
three. All right, we're doing round three. Luke's gonna start first.
Missed that with the rules. We fixed it though, we're good.
Yeah, we got switched up with the rules. They thought these were worth two, but they're worth three. Bonus rack worth two. These were three.
So
middle is hot spot. Here we go, round three.
Ooh.
That looks like it went in.
Honey.
Four.
Six.
Oh. Can you get six? Six.
Does he have nine? Does he have nine? Ah, range, bro.
He needs to work on the range.
The lazy shot doesn't help with that.
He's a little fatigued.
Six. Seven.
Does eight. He have nine?
Great. Double digits. Adrian.
Can he get nine? Nine.
Aiden Ross, I'm calling out you. You're a bro.
Yo, Aiden Ross.
Dude, I want Aiden Ross 1v1. I want the Aiden Ross 1v1.
Hey, hit me up. We'll get this 1v1 going. Spam Aiden Ross in the comments.
Where's the money rack?
Where's your money rack? He's going far corner. All right, here we go. Starting off strong.
Four makes one shot, so no.
Two. Three. Four. Bonus?
Yeah, bonus.
Four.
Splash.
Oh. Seven. He's getting a little cocky.
Oh my gosh.
Can he get nine? That's three. That's 11.
Yeah.
What?
Oh. It's his double.
13. That's what you call it, the money ball, bro.
13.
Who's bro calling?
Who are you calling out?
I want Rice Gum.
Oh.
Rice Gum call out, dude.
Spam that in the comments. Let's get this going.
Money ball. Far corner again.
One. Oh, that's, yeah, that was three. I'm saying one. Three. Oh, yeah.
Lethal shooter.
Bro, one's lethal shooter. Never two in a row. Five. Bro's gotta lock in, yo.
Huh?
Gotta lock in. Can bro get one money ball? Wow, what was the score there? Five, six?
Ben one. Right here.
Like and subscribe so you can post more content like this. See you next time. Peace.